I usually say that I'm a chemist engineer turned businesswoman. So I think I was very happy and excited to go to school and study the sciences, but I found out when I got into the real world and in the professional world, I was very good at business. And so merging, having that background to merge and go into the high science world really gave me a great opportunity, and I think led directly to where I am now.